Attention all personnel. Unscheduled colonization cycle is about to commence. Please evacuate the...
I don't really know what a wasp keto is, but I think we're about to get educated in a hurry.
Someone needs to get to hive control to shut down the swarm.
Hell of a job.
Hey, I saw that! What do you think you're doing?
Do what you want, I guess. They'd complain if I blazed a few trails through these hedges.
They can't activate the pollinization cycle while guests are here. I'm filing a lawsuit.
unexpected noise.
All right, creeping. Let's dance.
Solid kill. That's the last of them.
All right, hushing up.
Look at that working, boss!
My time to shine!
Thank you.
system investigation.
What's up?
Now that was fun.
Merciful law, they're releasing killer insects. Someone must.
Halt.
I've been waiting for this.
Automatic. 13-4.
That's the last one. Get stung to death unless someone aborts the pollinization cycle. How exciting! Gosh and golly!
Coming!
I just wanted to make you smile.
Congratulations, Inspector. You've discovered more footprints belonging to the deceased actress known as Halcyon Helen.
Thanks for visiting Rizzo's Purpleberry Orchards. Now I'd love to get you something. Maybe a couple something? Again. Now. Wow, what a strange question. I'm much too delighted to be suspicious. I sold lower level spectrums to workers from RR. Jacob's predecessor also splurged briefly on a bottle beyond his pay grade, and Black Hole Birdie bought my most. Oh, if you're looking for your own spectrum, remember that you can always buy from the Nut Hut or the Grand Colonial Bar, so long as you have the bits.
should try to solve the puzzle hedges in the orchards. The prize is supposed to be something valuable.
Damn. Oh, you're the inspector. Welcome. Has anyone helped you with your luggage yet? Something mighty...
Of course the hotel don't give their workers a decent living. Why would they? That'd be, you know, decent.
Why, hello there! Goodness, I always enjoy seeing guests, but it's been so long since I've... Excuse me, I should introduce myself, though you might know me already, just not by name. Now that our introductions are out of the way, do... Oh yes, Norville's his judgment sometimes leaves something to be desired, I will say. Kept bad. Unfortunately not. I was in the operator room for the elevator, as usual. The camera feed only allows... For what it's worth, the murder was a right shame. But I'm sure you've heard the rumor about what actually did her in. Well, yes, but having an operator certifies that the right guests and... Plus, there's always the risk a guest chips a nail or loses a ring on... That and the elevator still works if I'm ever not around. I do take occasional breaks. Well, not necessarily, but they're very... Slug claims they've got the problem under control, but...
Got it. Heads down.
I'm trapped in room A3. Please, someone come help me. I'm feeling weak. Please just open the door. I'm not sure how much longer I'll make it.
I'm trapped in room A3. Please, someone come help me. I'm feeling weak. Please just open the door. And I'm not sure how much longer I'll make it. The door's stuck. And I know I need to write a service request, but I can't get it under the door. Is anyone there?
Timeline discrepancy detected nearby. Timeline discrepancy detected nearby.
Hear about the murder?
How the hell could I not have heard about it? We couldn't even leave our rooms earlier while security was sweeping for evidence.
Well.
Get anything good?
Ugh, what the? Wow! I haven't...
Happy workers lead to happy customers. Happy customers.
Thank you.
Greetings, attractive patron. Error, this unit is incapable of murder. Neither this unit nor its corporate This unit is incapable of abandon.
I can't believe I gotta be the one to tell you this. The mechan-
Search failed.
We gotta hunt this killer down, boss. They're not gonna stop until we do.
Smile, damn you! Stop trying to infect me with your soul! That had to hurt!
Oh.
Brit!
Trying to infect me?
Real funny! Giving
I'll
me the chuckles you,
you
are!
Oh.
I just want to be your friend!
I wanted to make you smile!
Timeline discrepancy detected nearby. Timeline discrepancy detected nearby. Analysis concludes. The losing player used an overly cautious strategy that led to an insurmountable deficit in points. Slug discipline records show a half dozen reports of illegal gambling in games of chance on company property. Perhaps there's...
On the Groundbreaker, dock workers used to bet their shifts on a game of cards. Maybe they're doing something like that. It's all in the wrist. Thank you.
I was a few minutes late with room service earlier today.
Timeline discrepancy detected nearby.